The Shreveport mayor and the police chief walked the streets to promote community policing today. NBC6's Julius Kizzee walked those same streets with them and shares details.
I can get to know these officers outside of the badge and realize that there's a person there.
The Shreveport Police Department is walking down Cattle Heights streets.
Make me feel real good. I might get out and walk with it.
And trying to get residents to protect their community.
Help the city get bigger.
So motivating to see you coming to the door.
Of course.
Y'all care.
Yeah.
Like, wow.
Of course.
I mean,
Thank
of course
you.
Y'all care, but.
Yeah.
To see the mayor here right now.
I know it's like rough too.
That's what's up.
Are there any concerns? That they think the police can help them address the neighborhood, or maybe some questions they'd like to ask.
And the mayor joined them along the way.
How y'all doing? Oh, we get a hug. People really appreciate that. To see the mayor or see the police chief at their front door to hear their concerns, people really appreciate that.
This area has seen recent violence, and residents want to correct that.
Everybody's not. Doesn't have the same mentality as us.
We're being treated like criminals by the police.
And the police believe the progress starts.
And that was Julius Kizzee reporting. The mayor and the chief say they want to continue the conversation with the community. You can help by calling Crime Stoppers if you ever have information on a crime.